Oh my gosh. 7:09. Woo. Hey everyone, we're at Ross Bay Cemetery today. I'm gonna show you some of it. It's really big, so I can't get it all in one video. So there'll be more visits later. So here we go. Cemetery opened in 1873, but the first person was buried in 1872. They call it Ross Bay after the Ross family, and the cemetery used to be farmland. The cemetery always puts me in a sad mood. Okay, maybe it's on the other side. So faint. Let's see here. Get anything on that app. Oh, a little bit. Just a little bit. Right there. And gone. There's some more old ones that kind of got sunk in. Find out who's here. Robinson. Another really old one.
At the moment, I was in the one half of all the parking of the vacancy in the other side.
Oh, is there? I thought it was full.
Not this one. And there's three tomatoes from.
Occupied over there and open over there. Almost fell off the edge. I don't know why it's going red in the background. It usually does that when there's a high reading, but right now there's no high reading. I don't know, unless it spiked when it was in my pocket. No, it's in the 40s.
Maybe it has something
to do with heat in the pocket? No. Heat doesn't do it. It's electromagnetic energy.
Well, maybe it's in the belly.
They don't have any power in these things.
There's power in
there. Let's see. The metal? No, the metal's not spiking it. No? It's even lower when you put it on the metal. Strange. Okay, well, it may have spiked up in my pocket. Okay, it spiked again. A little tiny bit. Oh, wow. It's in the hundreds now. Hello? It's in the hundreds now. 108. Yeah, a little bit of a spike here. Yeah, it's right around this area here, right in front of me. Yeah, it's still staying in the hundreds. Wow. Still not as high as in the park, but that's still double the average. This medium. Right over here. Oh, drops right down. Back over this way. And it goes up again. Going down. It's right there. There's no lamps or anything. Wow. Okay, I'm gonna move on to another area now. I thought I saw something. Okay. Hundred one.
And this is as well the relative.
That's someone living, walking by. No, every time I go behind me, it's spiking. Right here. This one here?
That one is a little
small. Okay.
Somewhat.
A little bit.
That's sad it happens.
Yeah, it's really sad that it gets slanted in like that.
The ground gets soft in it.
And they're old graves. It's really different. Let's see here. Oh my gosh. 709.
Whoa. Could it be the ingredients in that thing?
I don't think so. Remember, I have to put it right on it in order for anything to make it spike.
That was higher than my camera.
Yeah.
It's just stone. Spirit falls.
Yeah. Oops.
just standing on that mark.
Yeah, it's wow. If I move over, it's higher this way. Yeah, higher this way.
Over there is probably where all the action is.
Yeah, it's higher this way.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. On to the next. I don't think it's gonna do anything crazy right now. Other than that number. Okay.
Spooky numbers.
The spooky numbers. Okay. There it is. This is where Emily Carr is buried. A famous Canadian artist. One of her poems. Kind of hard to read though, so. That's something else.
That's a lot of spiking, huh?
Yeah. I need to check behind me because yeah, there's still something going on behind me. It's dropped a little bit. Oh, now it's going up again. It's higher over this way.
Is it in that area?
I don't know.
It dropped?
Oh, it just dropped! Yep. Right back down again. Oh my goodness.
That's
so
amazing.
Yeah. Okay, that was something else. Okay, I got another little bit of a spike here. We're near Sir James Douglas's burial site here. This could be anyone that's making it spike. It's amazing how long they'll hold a high high number. Over here? Oh, just dropped. I slowed down. Sounds like he's saying the mother and daughter grave robbers? Weird. Yeah, here it is, slowed down. There's some kind of strange noise in the beginning and towards the end. Male voice says, save his life. Okay, and the enhanced version. Sounds like save him. Okay, here we go with the enhanced. The first part is really faint. It says, he says, talk to them. And you get the really loud, clear female Walter. And then some kind of strange noise after that. Here's another interesting one with the tile work. Okay, now this is the enhanced version. That K sound was part of me talking, and then you get the hello and hi. Really cute. Or very clear, which is amazing. It spiked again, a little tiny bit. Oh. Here's the enhanced version. It's a bit confusing, but I think he says, red line in for Christmas. And there is a red line in where I live, or was. I'm not sure if it's still there, but. So, that's something else.
Hello?
Okay, so this is when I was using the EMF app, and it spiked a bit, so I just thought I'd say hello and see what happened.
Hello?
And towards the end there is a faint hi mixed in with the white noise.
That's it for this visit. We'll see what happens in another time. Got some interesting EMF spikes here. So, something's going on. By the time you see this, there might be more to point out. Because those EVPs just show up in my footage, so if there's any, you'll know it by now. Okay, well, I will see you on the next video. Love you all. Bye. Again, it spiked, and I missed the spike. Again. Well, it happened.
I've taken it out of my pocket several times today and had the average of 51, 52 in that range. So don't think taking it out of my pocket is doing it. Weird. Gotta get going now.